now we're at the Ring of the Frozen. This one here, a lot of people are having problems with, also on normal. You can see the tree ice thingies here. They may not, trolls will go and try to break them, and you should do anything you can to stop them from that. Just need to go and bash them. You'll take damage while you're out in the water, as you can see, and you'll take a lot of damage there. Next to that, you need to focus your ranged stuff here, and to you should focus those trolls starting in here. I will show you what they do, just so you can see it. I will go in there and try to smash this one. This is the most important to take care of. You can lay down AoEs like this. Now you die. And the first boss. It helps to jump in the water due to the fact that you're not being in there so long then. This one here will give you increased health regeneration for a long period. Problem is, I don't really have any health on this character here. Any healing skills with the current setup, even if it's a healer. These two here will do some heavy attack you just need to stand out of. They're pretty slow and easy to do. And again, focus your trolls as the first priority. Then the range. They're not. Just go to his side when he's about done. And now the hard one comes. She will automatically go and stomp on one of these when she hits a specific number, and you need to be away from that island then. And still keep an eye out for the trolls. Everything you have, just drop it on her now. And she will automatically go and break one of the ice platforms while you're taking her life down. She's doing that on a certain amount of her health. So try to save your ulti for the last one. Because you will need it.